Premiere Pro gives you a flexible, creative environment that you can arrange exactly how you need it. If there's a screen layout you use a lot, you can save it as a workspace. And Premiere Pro ships with workspaces set up for common tasks like color, audio, titles and graphics, and more. These are great for focusing on a specific task, but it's also very helpful to have a general workspace where you don't need to change the whole layout just to do one thing. And that's especially true when you're editing on a laptop. That's why we're adding two new workspace options in Premiere Pro. The Essentials workspace gives you a clean layout that makes great use of the screen real estate. Probably the first thing you'll notice is the single monitor arrangement. And before you ask, no, we did not get rid of the source monitor. It's still right here. If you're editing on a small screen, grouping the source and program monitors together is a great way to save space, and they automatically switch as needed. You can load a source clip from the project panel, choose some in and out points, edit it into the sequence, and the monitors will always switch to show you exactly what you expect. See? Three-point editing is no problem with this layout. The panel group on the left is where you'll find the raw materials for building your story, like the project panel, where all your assets and sequences live, or effects for making your project fancy. The libraries panel is where you can store assets you use often, like logos, and Frame.io, where you can collect feedback from colleagues and clients, now included in your Creative Cloud subscription. On the right side, you have all the property controls, like the effects control panel, Lumetri color, essential sound, essential graphics, and the text panel for creating and navigating transcripts, captions, and graphics. Grouping these into the same panel group means you have quick access to the core workflows that add value to your videos. And you don't need to change the whole workspace just to get to them. And last, but definitely not least, a nice big timeline. But there's one more workspace we've added. The new Vertical Workspace is optimized for working with 9x16 vertical video content. And this layout was easy to create thanks to the flexible panel architecture in Premiere Pro. And remember, if you think you could make either of these workspaces even better, feel free to tweak the layout and save your own. Try out these new workspaces in the latest release of Premiere Pro.